Jesse Owens called it the happiest moment of his life as the Ohio State graduate turned in a tremendous performance in the 1936 Olympic Games. Held in Berlin against a background of military pageantry rolled out by Hitler's Nazi Party, Jesse Owens won 4 Olympic gold medals to add to an impressive list of Big Ten records during his college days. But through the years, the pride and joy of Ohio students, alumni, and fans is the Buckeye football team, which draws the nation's top crowds year after year. Along High Street, they talk of Chick Harley and Wes Fessler, both 3-time All-Americans, Jim Houston, Edwin Hess, Jim Parker, Bob Ferguson, and Les Horvath. And they recall with pride a couple of backs of recent vintage. Nick Janowitz, who during the famous Snow Bowl game with Michigan in 1950 turned in a fantastic performance by kicking a 27-yard field goal under almost impossible conditions. And a few years later, there was hometown hero Howard Hopalong Cassidy, who could scamper with the best. During his college career, he scored 37 touchdowns. Howard Hopalong Cassidy, a 2-time All-American and the winner of the famed Heisman Trophy. Ohio State has appeared in the Rose Bowl on 4 occasions, winning 3. In the 1958 game, the Scarlet and Gray edged Oregon 10-7 as Don Sutherland came on to boot a 27-yard field goal in the third quarter. Ohio State has won 12 Big Ten football titles, and the Buckeyes are the favorite of many to take top honors this year. As he awaits the start of the 65 campaign, Coach Woody Hayes has the material for another fine football team.
And I have a feeling that this will be an extremely well-conditioned team. It'll be a slight team in numbers, and we don't have much depth at all, but we've got some real good football players, and we plan to use them the best we can.
Ohio State fielded its first football team 76 years ago in 1890, some 17 years after the school opened its doors on a plot of land on the Neal Farm. Columbus was then a city of 35,000, and the founding fathers selected the site because it was far enough removed from the city that the study habits of the young men would not be interfered with by contact with that devilish city life. Today, the campus community is now a city within a city. The school has its own power plant, post office, and airport. From 17 students in 1873, Ohio State will have an enrollment this fall of 40,000. The school is already looking toward the future with construction started on a host of projects, including 2 22-story dorms, which will be the largest in the United States. From the famous Long Walk to Mirror Lake and the Olentangy River, which passes through the campus, Ohio State now has a value of $188 million, with its magnificent health center, the Mershon Auditorium, the 12-story high-rise dorms for men and women, the William Oxley Thompson Memorial Library, one of the largest in the nation, University Hall in the Ohio Union, all familiar landmarks to such famous graduates as James Thurber, General Curtis LeMay, and John Bricker. A great institution by any standard, Ohio State University.